Seek.
Let us pray.
If the Apocrypha of Isaac is true, the three sacred glyphs are the Glyph of Ascension, already stolen from the ruins of Merdoa, the Glyph of Destruction, which lies somewhere in Cusca, and the Glyph of Primal Sin, which should lie in Isaac, the Forbidden City.
So, you're saying that we should head towards Cusca, the Grand Cave?
I guess that's the only way.
Why does he want to unbind the spirit?
You don't need to know that. It's between me and him.